doesn't mean that you always have to have 100%. You don't have to get a straight A every time. And during Taekwondo, every month when you practice, you get better at everything. You don't master the roundhouse kick immediately when you're a white belt. It takes many, many years. Still today, I still practice the roundhouse kick. And I practice it a lot. So just because you think that maybe my kick wasn't that good today, or maybe my punch wasn't good today, doesn't mean you're not good. It just means you need more practice. So you have to understand that. It's okay if you didn't do good, but you have to practice harder. During class, you have to focus. Have more focus in class. When you focus more in class, you'll do better when you test. White belts. You guys, do you think you did good? Do you think you passed, Gavin? Yeah? Did you scream loud? Yeah? Good. White belts. Pass today. Good job. Yellow belt. Overall, very, very good. Worked on still flying side kicks continuously. Very good. Pass. What can I say about my brown stripes? Oh, I forgot about you. I'm sorry, Anson. You did really good today, too. You passed. Still, kicks still look good, still improve, getting stronger every day. Roundhouse kick looks much better, you look stronger. Remember, last time you were here, you saw him, it wasn't good, right? You remember? Now you're much better, much improved, much better. Brown stripes, well, you guys, you have to always, always practice much, much harder. You're higher belts now. You're expected to be the best. You're expected to practice and get better at all of your kicks. Terminology is easy, but your forms and your kicks is very important. And one day, you'll help me out and help teach other belts. You always have to remember your forms during practice, during testing, anytime we do a demonstration. Always remember your forms. Work on your kicks. Still work continuously on your 360 back kicks. Okay? Jose, make sure you practice harder on your forms. Sir? Okay? Brown strikes. Pass today.